happening this afternoon in Washington, Senator Pat Toomey will give his farewell speech on the Senate floor before his retirement at the end of this congressional term. Senator Toomey was first elected to the Senate in 2010 and has served two terms. Democrat John Fetterman will take over his seat after winning the general election in November. He'll be sworn in January 3rd.